Hi, in this Make Your Windows Look Better video, I am going to show you how you can center your taskbar icons like mine. You can see that it looks better. To center your taskbar icons, you don't need to install any plugins or software. It is a Windows 10 built-in function you can use. So, if you want to find out how I did it, keep on watching. So, let's begin with. So, this is the default layout of our taskbar. To center our taskbar icons, we need to hover over our taskbar and right click on it and hide this search bar by clicking this Cortana and clicking this one, Show Cortana Icons. We can still go to the Cortana search bar by clicking this icon, Cortana icon, and here it is. Here is our Cortana search bar. Now, again, we need to hover over our taskbar and right click on it and go to toolbar and click this links. And here is our links. We need to hover over one last time to the taskbar and right click on it and uncheck this one, lock the taskbar. And here you can see the two lines next to the links. We can drag this one by clicking the right button of our mouse and drag our mouse to the left. Now I'm going to do that by dragging our links to the very left of our taskbar. And now you can see that our link is very left to our taskbar and the icons are very right to our taskbar. And you can see here is also a tool line. You can also drag this one by clicking this and drag this one. You can see that our icons are also moving with the tool line and we need to go to the center and release our mouse. And one last thing to do, we need to hover over the links and right click on our mouse and uncheck this one, show the title, and again hover over taskbar and check this one, lock the taskbar, and our tool lines are gone. Now it looks beautiful. So this is the process. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel by clicking the big red subscribe button down below to get free learning videos like this one. I will be uploading free learning videos like this one in the future. I'm hoping to see you on my other video. So thank you for watching. Have good times.